I once saw my future in an eye, and my emotions in the other, eyes affixed to my own.
Together as one.